This week, the ESC adopted an exploratory opinion on the introduction of a social progress protocol following a request of the upcoming Spanish presidency of the EU Council. The employers group decided to present a counter-opinion as we consider that adding a social progress protocol challenges the fundamental base of our economy that has brought prosperity and well-being to EU and its member states. We cannot accept that in event of conflict, fundamental social rights should take priority over economic freedoms and other EU policies. We believe that fundamental rights and fundamental freedoms should enjoy the same level of protection. Should there be any restriction on economic freedoms, it can be accepted only if it pursues a legitimate aim compatible with the treaties and is justified by overriding reasons of public interest. This can be guaranteed by applying the existing principles of proportionality and subsidiarity at the EU level. Giving a general priority for social rights over the economic freedoms would be as wrong as giving a general priority to economic freedoms.